Hello! We are live from Ryan's bed.
In the middle of Hurricane Matthew.
Well, at the beginning, we're preparing because it's starting.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
Yeah. We are probably not going to leave the apartment for like 2 days because a really big hurricane's coming.
Very true.
And so I wanted to vlog the experience because it might be kind of fun.
We'll see.
What are you doing to prepare for the hurricane?
Just doing some dishes.
Ooh. Here we have a Cassidy. A little bit outside of her habitat. A little bit outside of her natural habitat.
Yeah.
Clean in a pan. What'd you make?
We're making stir fry.
Pasta is this. I'm
not everywhere.
No, the whole thing came out.
I am over here making banana bread. Yum. It doesn't look yum right now, but it will be. Tori made a butt ton of pasta.
Just in case, you know?
Yeah,
you never have too much.
Yeah, no, never.
This is like my lifestyle. Pasta is my family.
And I'm going to continue on my banana bread. Oh, wait. Sorry. Okay, go. Cassidy, get in here. Get in here, Cassidy. Cassidy, what are you doing?
She had no idea what just happened. Kill it!
Shake your booty, you can do that, Cassidy. You really know this whole thing. About 6:45 on Thursday night, and it's supposed to really hit at around midnight, so we are just in prepare mode right now. We have all our non-perishables, and yeah. And we decided that we're all gonna sleep in the living room on the ground today so that we're not by windows in our rooms. So Tori and Sarah are moving the table, and I'm not really doing much to help because I'm just holding the camera.
Okay, though.
But I'm gonna help in just a minute. So this is our setup for the night. This is my bed.
What did I do?
Hi.
Which one's yours? This one? Oh, we're gonna sleep near each other. We'll be buddies. Yeah. I don't even think that we're gonna sleep tonight. I think we're all just gonna sit up and have powwow forever.
Yeah, you know, I know. Oh,
this we're is gonna forever talk about powwow.
This is the perfect powwow setup.
Thumbs up for powwow, everyone.
Thumbs up for Mateo.
It's
2 o'clock.
Yeah.
Honestly, the hurricane hasn't really hit like yet. So, Mike says it's coming, right?
Be prepared.
We've been having powwow.
Oh my god.
Pretty awesome powwow.
We're just kind of hanging out with our neighbors.
Are you going to vlog this?
Yeah, no, I've been making videos. Yeah.
Not much else is happening. Tim told us a story. We don't need to share it. This is Rob.
Everyone knows.
Well, that's Kelly, Mike.
Wait, they don't know. I needed that.
Caleb.
Good laugh, thank you.
Can I see his face? There we go.
Rob.
Tim. Say hello.
I'm not wearing
socks. They have two more roommates. They live next door, but
my whole body's warm.
Yeah. So we're gonna hang out with them.
I am part space heater.
Oh, hold on.
Smokey. Tell them about Smokey.
This is Tim's bear, Smokey. He won it at Dave and Buster's. It cost him $40.
What?
Yep.
That bear was $40.
Yeah.
I'm the godmother.
And that's about it for now. Keep you posted.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
Here we have a sleepy Sarah.
I mean, because I'm subscribed.
We played lots of card games. I beat Mike at Spit a bunch of times.
I was like, maybe she's one of those.
Is that right, Mike?
Is that right?
It's like.
In a card game that I haven't played in like 6 years.
See, he has to like make excuses, like explain.
And then, like, same for the Disney World racing game. I beat him in that.
She beat me because I literally got stuck in part of the track.
See, he's still like
but who won though?
Challenge me again.
He's
right
like,
now.
He's like,
no,
prove it. Prove it. Answer my question though.
Prove it.
Who won?
You beat me.
Okay, so we're out here, and it's windy.
Good night, Timothy.
I'm totally pressed reporting. Good night, Timothy. Good night, Smokey.
Timothy and Smokey.
Okay. Here, let's go check it out.
It feels kind of good. So I'm on the stairs.
Should we go down?
No, let's go. We're not wet down.
Oh my gosh, it's windy. Oh. It's windy. Oh my gosh. Oh, put your hair up, ladies.
Someone put on like single ladies right now.
Oh yeah. Cue single ladies.
Hello.
Hey.
Look at his fabulous hair. Look, it's a lizard.
Let's stay longer.
Please stay safe, Lizzie.
Don't trip.
Hey.
Don't trip.
We're about to play Disney World Racing.
Disney World.
It's like 2:30 in the morning.
Quest Magical Racing Tour.
That's a lot. There's a lot going on in that title.
Here we go. This
We're
is the game.
Like Disney Racing games.
It's really cool. When you do the DCP, all you do is Disney things. Oh, they're going to sleep.
Stop it. Oh my god. It's so cute.
So you were yelling at me while I was in there. Like,
they're burritoing. This is what we do at nighttime.
We are huge fans of Mexican food. It's all forms.
Including the bed burrito. Like,
what is...
I forgot which one was right. Oh no, wait. Did I say help?
How's it going?
Help.
This is awful.
No.
Kelly, sweetheart.
No.
Kelly, I'm like trying to help you. Like, you have to make it. No. You're still like,
this is truly, truly awful.
Yeah, like I'm trying to help you. Get you something. Right there.
There you go. Right in here?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Getting it
together.
Oh, Rob's getting like the extra angles.
Hey, so fun fact.
Right.
I'm stuck again. No, I'm actually
left,
not joking.
Left.
Stay right there. Don't you move.
We're like coming to help you, don't worry. Up the stairs.
Are you freaking kidding me?
To the left.
Mike.
What happened?
To the right.
Mike. Wait, no, I'm like actually stuck.
Mike!
Go. Wait, Kelly, what are you doing? Come on, Kelly, go.
No,
I'm gonna freak out. Oh my god,
Kelly,
you're good. Just
wait, Mike. I'm not calm.
Right.
I'm not calm at all.
Follow the road. You're
I'm
good.
Losing
you're
it.
Good.
I'm losing it.
Straight through. Yep.
You literally just drove right past me.
Right to the right.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I won! Did you see me beat Mike?
It did happen just now. I witnessed it.
You saw it.
How about you, Kale? Did you see her?
Yeah, you nod that head.
Oh my god, Mike, did you see her beat you?
Yeah, I did. It was great. Nothing like getting stuck again for the second time. You hear the pain in my voice.
I hear it.
It's awful.
I think everyone hears it.
I'm gonna beat you.
Rob, you hear it?
Right now.
You hear that pain?
Let's do round two. Or round three, I should say.
It's the end of the night.
It's like 2:30.
Everyone that doesn't live here went home, and Mike did beat me in Disney World Racing.
Fair and square.
We did the dinosaur course, and he beat me.
Fair and square.
And I'm very upset about it.
So we're gonna just like
we're gonna if we have power, I'm gonna practice tomorrow, and then like show up and be like, you ready? But everyone's asleep. Look at our little babies.
No one laugh at that.
No one laugh.
Guess who's awake?
Go to bed.
Good morning.
It's like 3:00. It's literally 3 a.m.
Buenos dias.
We're gonna stay as safe as possible. Try to get some sleep.
The winds are definitely starting to pick up.
And pray that all is good tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Matthew, he's on his way. He's a coming.
Yeah, Matthew.
Bring it on, buddy.
Cassidy, we're whispering.
Bring it on. All or nothing. In it to win it.
This is a hurricane update. It's the next day.
We survived.
I think we missed the peak of it. Like we were sleeping during it because right now it's not even raining. It's just windy. Cassie, what are your thoughts?
I'm glad we're safe.
Yeah, we're safe. This is the aftermath. Everyone's up and showering. Or next door, they gave us grilled cheese. Cassidy and I are about to investigate outside. See what's going on. The rest of our crew is in there right now, playing some board game. Oh, we're going up. Okay, so it's not even raining anymore. It's just windy.
Nothing flooded or anything. There were some concerns that alligators would like come onto the streets if it flooded, but I don't think that happened. At this point, it's a normal day, really. Like, it's not even raining.
Went to bed until about 12:30.
Yeah, that was new for me.
Not me.
So, yeah, gonna make some coffee. Here we go. This is my mug. And I think that's about it for this vlog. I mean, the hurricane's over. All right, bye.